last video, we have seen how the boy Harishchandra took a brave step to save many people. This act saved the lives of hundreds of trapped people. Pandit Nehru was inspired by this to initiate the awards. He asked the authorities to honor brave children from all over the country. This tradition continues even today. Brave Harishchandra became the first recipient of the award. The Bravery Awards are announced on November 14th, that is on Children's Day, and presented by the Prime Minister on the event of the Republic Day. The awardees receive a medal, a certificate, and cash as a token of appreciation of their valor. Some of them are also granted financial assistance to complete their higher education. On 26 January, they take part in the Republic Day parade in New Delhi, riding atop decorated elephants. The awards are given to acknowledge the extraordinary courage displayed by children in difficult situations. The awards also encourage children to use their presence of mind and show courage in real life. Some children have saved lives, some have helped the police in arresting criminals, and some others have averted accidents. While doing these deeds, some have even sacrificed their lives. Let's come to know how the brave acts of some of these young awardees, sometimes known as brave hearts. In 2008, 6-year-old twins Gagan and Bhumika J. Murthy of Bengaluru were honored for saving an 18-month-old child. The twins were sitting in their father's car at the vegetable market in Madiwala. They saw two bulls running towards each other. They saw the child lying in the bull's path. The two immediately ran out and pulled the child away. We'll discuss about more brave hearts in the next video.